Hi friends, welcome to the Forgotten Lore. How are you? I believe all of you are fine. I am also fine. Everything is fine. All is well. Come on friends, today let us enter inside our channel, The Forgotten Lore.
Friends, this is known as Kumitikirai. I will give the scientific name in the description box and in the display also. So today I am going to prepare soup from this plant. This is one of the delicious and rejuvenating herb. So you can see this plant now. This plant, it belongs to the family Amaranthaceae. See, look at this flower. It resembles a gomphrena. So there are two varieties of this plant. This is producing this orange color flower. The other one produces light green color flower. So that plant is not available now in the farm. So only this orange color flower variety is available. So that's why I am showing this one now. See, this plant is growing as a weed. It is treated as a weed, but it is a delicious green leafy vegetable. And nowadays it is being cultivated and it is sold in the markets also. So today I am going to harvest very few of these leaves and going to prepare a delicious soup. Friends, nowadays this green leafy vegetable is sold in the market and it is cultivated also. To cultivate that, they extract the seeds from these flowers. You can see this flower is matured. So from the matured flowers, they extract the seeds and they sow and they cultivate it. So if we want to propagate this plant, we can do like this. To prepare this soup, we need only very few leaves and very few twigs. So I have collected this one and I have soaked in water to wash because I have collected from the field. But it is organic. I am not applying any pesticide or fertilizer to my farm except the organic one. So this is needed for that. And besides that, we need only this soup powder. This soup powder already we have discussed in our channel. I will give the link in the iCards or in the description box. Even in the description box, I will give the ingredients for this also. So this is prepared with black pepper, cumin, coriander, piper longam, like that. Even pink rock salt is also added with this. So only these two are the ingredients we need. So I have cleaned it and I am going to simply boil this one now. This friends, now the soup is ready. The color of the water has changed. Now we have to mix with the soup powder and drink. Friends, we need not filter it. How we take vegetable soup along with the vegetables, like that along with the leaf also we can take. If we need, we can filter and take also. Anyway, we can take. Now I have added soup powder in this cup. So in this we have to drain the water. See friends, now the delicious soup is ready. We can enjoy the soup. Come on, let us enjoy the soup. It is told that this soup is very good for anemia. So one of the elderly lady, she told that it improves the red blood cells in our blood. So she is taking continuously. So we also will try to take this and be healthy. Come on friends, let us take the soup. So friends, thank you for watching the video patiently. Whenever you get time, kindly watch all my videos and give me your precious comments and feedback in the comment section, so that I can improve my channel and my way of presentation. Kindly support me and encourage me by supporting and subscribing my channel. So friends, meet you in the next video. Till then, take care of yourself and your family. See you. Bye bye. Best wishes.